In this video, I am going to show you how to make a working UGC hat in Roblox. You need Roblox Studio and Blender, so make sure you have them installed. Open Blender and import a Roblox R15 rig. If your rig is like this, do what I do. Now we can start working on the hat. Insert a circle and a path. Now follow what I do. Align the vertices to make a hat or hair.
I'm gonna get you down, 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 and let you go. I'll be happy to know where you're going.